For this bow I take two ribbons of different colors. Be sure to burn the ends with fire. Then mark the middle of each ribbon.